Ever since it was fully confirmed that Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin were back together, the couple has been nothing but public with showcasing their love for each other. From their spottings in Miami to their New York hangouts, they have proven to be back in love and enjoying every moment of it. New paparazzi photos show the couple posted up in a park and loving their time together. In the photos, you can see Justin going in for a booty grab and then kissing Hailey's for it. Recently we reported that Justin skipped out on a deposition from his 2014 house egging incident to settle his $90,000 criminal charge. Sources said the Biebs was more into hanging out with his main girl than go to court and settle the outstanding case. Justin and I were friends for a long time, Hailey previously stated before her and Justin were back on. I met him when I was really young and he was one of my best friends. Everybody knows that at a certain point in time that turned into something else, but that just happens when you're 18, 19. It was what it was. We went through a long period of time when we weren't friends. We didn't speak for quite some time and there was a lot of weirdness that went on. We've moved past that.